It's 2023. It's a new year. Fantasy's back. We've got something for you. Oh, we're doing a little draw for the fantasy draft order. The boys are buzzing. So without further ado, we're just gonna dive right in. We're picking names out of a hat, clarifying this. First name drawn is gonna be 12th pick. Last name drawn is gonna be first pick. Building some suspense. Here's my list I'm gonna keep. So I'm gonna be writing it down in between. We're gonna just start by pulling names out of a hat, okay? Thank you to the Dollhouse for not being a sponsor. Let me adjust this here because we're about to get down and dirty. All right, can everyone see? Because if the boys don't see this, they're gonna complain. They're probably gonna complain anyway, but we're mixing up, drawing these names out of a hat. Jets wants to know what's going on. Okay, I'm gonna look at the camera so that they know I'm not looking at what I'm picking. This is for, I have two of them. This is for the 12th pick, whoever this is. Ethan Goble with the 12th pick. You don't hate to see it because he's won a lot. That's the first one down. Mix him up again. Mix him up again in the hat. I think I have one. Nellis with the 11th pick. My voice is cracking. Sorry, boys. I'm a little nervous. All right, mix him up again. Keeping it fair, making sure they know I'm not messing around. Okay. We got another one. Philly with the 10th. Oh my gosh, this dog. Philly with the 10th. Oh my goodness, things are getting hot. Things are getting hot. Let's mix them up. Mix them up. Chat, what are you doing? Okay, pick another one. I think I only have one. Steve with the 9th pick. Ooh. Things are heating up. All right, here we go. Here's another one. Okay, got one. I can't even read that. Grayson with the 8th pick. Get out of here. All right, we're getting in. We're getting in the middle of it. All right, here we go. Next one. I think that's only one. It's hard to tell if I got one or not. Kale, it's upside down. Kale with the 7th pick. Okay. Man, if I end up getting fucking first pick, they're gonna all lose their fucking minds. Kwani with the 6th. Now here, honestly, hey, it's enough. You're interrupting the video. All right, we're getting down to the nitty gritty here. I hope I don't get first pick because I don't want to be yelled at. Austin with the 5th pick. Only 4 picks left. Stop. Shut up. Garrett with the 4th pick. Not a bad spot. Travis with the 3rd pick. I'm gonna be so upset. Blake with the 2nd. And that leaves one man. The man himself, Philip. Philip with pick number 1. Oof. All right, there we have it. There's the final list. I think it's backwards, but that's it. Send us off the boys and start the complaining now.